daughter of Mary and Tony, and she has sung at the Sweetwater stage, and she's gigged at the Biscuit, and she sang show choir at Bishop Dwyer. And tonight she's going to be singing Invincible by Kelly Clarkson, otherwise known as the first American winner.
Who, Emily or Kelly?
Emily.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Yeah. Are you trying out for American Idol too? I liked it much better when it was on Fox, for some reason.
Thank
you. Thank you. He's coming your way.
He's going this way. It's MacGyver's favorite tape. Yeah, that was totally. That was totally.
Been so long.